Hey, I was hoping you were gonna pick that one, because that means we're headed back to the Diamond Casino to rob another prize car. Same plan as before. And you haven't even heard the best bit. This used to be Al Di Napoli's car. You know, the actor. Do you have any idea how many times he's probably passed out in this thing? Yusuf's gonna pay out for this.
Okay, the distraction. It's very simple. Head into the restrooms and plant an explosive in one of the toilets. The mess that comes next will definitely cause a panic. So, I know a guy who knows a guy at the mask shop in Vespucci. Thought the connect would come in handy for a party or something, but this is way better. Grab one if you're nearby.
What's up? Hey! Hey, that shit was fucked up last night, right?
Sure, sure!
Later, friend.
All right, we might be ready.
All right, let's get you that rappel equipment so you don't end up as a pancake at the bottom of an elevator shaft. I know a couple of heist experts who will have exactly what you're looking for. Just head over to their hideout.
Down!
Get the
so the fire department should have plenty of gas masks that you could throw on in the security tunnel. Let's, rob some first responders, huh?
Innovative levels like nothing you've played before, including the surprise space level we will.
grab his phone once he's down. See if he has any more security guys in his contacts. Coming up on the radar. Listen, if you take these assholes out here, they won't be slowing us down over at the Diamond.
When you pre-order the bottles before you get to the club, we won't regret putting in that extra work.
One of the valet guys at the casino will have a key card that has access to the podium storage area. And I already got a name. So let's go fuck him up and find out what he knows, huh?
Please don't shoot! Don't shoot! Come on!
Okay, see if this cringy little shit knows where the keycard is.
Please, God, don't shoot me! Take it! Take it! Take it! It's yours!
You haven't killed me yet. I'm guessing you're fully on board with the sanitation department disguises? It's a great idea, right? And just wait till you hear how we're gonna get our hands on a van and some uniforms.
right?
right. I'll get the uniforms and van cleaned up once you've dropped them off. It'll all be looking super profesh when you're ready to report for duty. Get it? Okay, I'm sorry. I'm done, I swear.
drive it out of a place that's overflowing with raw sewage. Hey, at least our guy is good at cleanup.
What's up? Come on in.
Here we go. You need some motivation? Because I got an actor friend in Vinewood, and I always amp him up. And I'm really good at it, too. Here it is. Yo, you got this, fam! Just look for a guard, and he'll lead you to the mess. Once he's out of the picture, head straight to the nearest elevator.
Later.
Are officially useless up here, away from the mess, so the guards will be on to you. Now you're looking for the service room, okay? Deal with any confrontation or hide from it. I never judge someone's choices in the casino. Now! Don't worry, those rappels will get you down in one piece. The podium storage area is right down there.
needs the lucky wheels? Am I right?
Thank you.
They just updated the records to say it's in pristine condition. My cousin will be so pleased, bro. And you'll find the payment in your account.